I'm Fowles here once again for tomorrow's auction preview for Wednesday the 9th of September 2015. Alright, plenty of stock here arrived once again, so let's go for a walk and have a look what we got. Alright, just arrived, a load of 90 by 35 F5 pine here. We've got three sixes, we've got 3 meters, we've got 4.2s in amongst the row there. So nice fresh stock. Something you don't see every day in a timber auction. Plastic roof tiles. There you go, 3 pallets of those. So I'm sure they'll do really well tomorrow. Alrighty, plenty of stock as I said this week. Alright, 90 by 45, F5 pine is a whole row of 6 meters there on the right. On the left hand side here, more new stock, 9035 F5, we've got 4.8s and 5.4s there. We've got some 90 by 45 treated pine 5.4s. 9035 in your 4.8s there, so got a good mix of different lengths there and sizes. A big hello to Frank as well, who wanted to be in the video today but couldn't wait till we've done the filming. Alright, across here now down the back here, 9045, we've got some F5, 4.2s and 3 metres here. We've got a bit of stock out of Mount Gambier this week as well. Some of the shorter lengths here, your 9035, we've got merch there, we've got M10, 7045 I can see. A few different sizes there. A bit more gear out of Mount Gambier here. In behind there, we've got a whole heap of smart joists. Opposite bay here, we've got a bit of F5 pine, we've got some 140 by 35, 2.4s and 3 metres I can see. 9045, 2.4s there, there's some 140 by 45, 3 metres as well. Right, so good mix there. Alright, you can see we've got a big delivery of treated pine here on the right. Huge delivery of treated pine. Alright, so I can see 90 by 45, 140 by 45, 290 by 45, 240 by 45. Made more 90 by 45 at the back there. Got a whole range of different lengths and sizes there. Swinging around the opposite bay here, in the back here, we've got a bit of the 290 by 45 F5 pine. Then we've got some 9045 in some mid-range lengths. To the front of the row here, got a bit more gear out of Mount Gambier. Some merch pine 9035 I can see. 9045 M10 3 metres. 9035 MGP 12 pack of 2.4s there. So that stocks up nice and early. Speaking of early, here's where we start the auction tomorrow. Some really fantastic looking stock. Have a look at the stickers on this. MGP 12, MGP 10. How good is this? This is awesome stock for auction. Structural pine. Alright, so we got saga lot number one there, 9035 MGP 10s, a pack of 3.6s there. We've got merge pine, we've got MGP 12 as you can see. In behind there, we've got more stock out of Mount Gambier, treated pine decking, 90 by 22 treated pine decking, 3.6 metre lengths, there's about half a dozen packs there. In behind there, more treated pine in a variety of different sizes. So yeah, right at the start here, make sure you're here at the start, don't miss out on some of the fantastic stock to start the auction off with. Alright, as we make our way through now. Alright, inside the shed we go. Swinging over to our right hand side here. Alright, into a bit of spotted gum decking, 135 by 19. We've got a number of packs of that decking there, 135, 19. On the opposite side here, we've got some of the chamfers cladding there in the 122 by 19. We've also got 86 by 19 in the spotted gum decking. We've got plenty of that. And on the opposite bay here, we've got some black bar decking, 86 by 19. There's about 10 or so packs of that as well. So plenty of decking there for tomorrow. All right, straight across we'll head. All right, have a look at this big load of Tassie oak that's arrived, believe it or not, from Tasmania. We've got some dress boards there. I can see 90 by 19. We've got 165 by 14 Tassie oak weather boards. There's about 4 packs of the Tassie oak weather boards there. All right, what else have we got here? More than 90 by 19. We've got architraves, beveled architrave, 65 by 19. 65 by 12 down the back there. There is flooring. More weather boards, more architraves there, a bit of bullnose, couple of packs of bullnose architraves, 1, 2, 3 of those. Dress boards again, 160, is that 160 by 19, dressed Tassie oak. Alright, I do think there's a bigger pack as well, I think I said a pack of 185 by 19 somewhere as well. Alright, long length of material out of Mount Gambier now. Alright, have a look at this. We've got, what have we got here? 7035, we've got termite treated stock there, MGP12, and your 5.4s there, another pack of M12 and your 7035, 90 by 35 MGP12, I can see. More 90, 35 M10, termite treated M10. Wow, what a great variety of stock here we've got from Mount Gambier. 90, 45 termite treated MGP12, pack of 4.2s I can see there. How good is that stock? That is absolutely awesome stock for auction. 9045 MGP12, pack of 6 metres, is lot 380. I mean, this is just awesome, awesome stock. The back of the row here, we've got a whole heap of the B-grade Mubu decking in the large shipping container packs. On the opposite bay here, you can see we've got a number of pallets of different tiles here. Making our way along here, we've got pallets of the DIY wall cladding. Stone wall cladding. Right, we've got about 8 pallets here of mortar. It's a render, not mortar. Yeah, bags of render. Big heap of that. Alright, we'll make our way straight across now over towards some Vic Ash flooring in the 85x19. Alright, 85x19 Vic Ash flooring. A number of packs of that available, really nice looking stock, very popular. So it's end mesh and secret nail there. Got some really good flooring in this week. We'll see some more a bit later. Over here to some decking now. Alright, Jarrah-stain treated pine. We've got about 9 or 10 packs of that. Some of them in the front there actually. We've got a bit of a better view on what it looks like. Really nice stock. A-grade Kapur decking 90x19. Couple of packs of that. We've got a pack of pre-oiled 90x19 Karooing, and down the bottom there some 140x19 Karooing decking. There's some nice packs of decking there. Alright, over here some packs of LVL screening, 3 different sizes there, they're right to the end of the auction. As you can see, there's engineered flooring and there's tiles over here on the right. Alright, we'll go have a look at some of these doors here. Alright, scan down and back on some of these doors. All doors there to be cleared. Highest bidder will win the doors. Alright, making our way down here now. We've had a whole heap of flooring delivered, as you'll see. Particularly, I want to look at some of this stock here. 130 by 19 brush box feature grade flooring. Dead said it looks like select. How good does that look? That is fantastic looking stock. Well, it is about possibly about 8 or 10 packs of that, maybe even more. It's full feature grade, but it's awesome looking stock. A bit of cover grade black butt in the 80x19 at the end there as well. So yeah, what a really nice timber auction we've got for you tomorrow. We'll make our way now to have a quick preview of the other two auctions. Okay, into the home renovators section. Plenty of vanity units this week. We can see mosaic tiles. Once again, plenty of lighting and mattresses, cooktops. Heaps of vanities there. Wall ovens, range hoods, dishwashers, and all the chairs on the left-hand side. There's a big heap of furniture in this week in the Renault's auction. Heaps and heaps of chairs, outdoor furniture. Plenty of stock there. Sinks and all. Get through the carpet auction now, where there could be a huge display of different bowls there, all different colours and styles. All in all, we've got 3 fantastic auctions and we can't wait to see here at 10 a.m. Thanks for watching.